Hello everyone, Ken here, back with another data science video. Are you struggling to find new opportunities, either jobs or internships in data science? I think this video will help you because I'm going through my favorite places to look and to find new opportunities. If this content interests you, if you like the video, please hit that like button. If you enjoy seeing more content like this, please subscribe and turn on notifications to my channel. So some of these are going to be fairly obvious, but there are others in here that I think will open your eyes to how many different places there are opportunities available. I'd like to start off with LinkedIn and Glassdoor, Indeed, jobs.com, the traditional job websites. I think that these are great resources, especially LinkedIn. I would make sure your profile is well curated, it has all of your relevant work experience, and it shows that you are interested in a data science job. Something that a lot of people don't know about LinkedIn and some of these other websites is that employers have to pay a reasonable amount of money, sometimes upwards of $500, $1,000, to have a job posting up. So you're not going to necessarily get companies that are smaller, startups, some of them that are really looking to grow their data science departments are not going to be there. So you have to look at some other places to find these types of jobs. Another place I would consider looking is related to LinkedIn, but it isn't necessarily on the job posting board. So LinkedIn has a lot of smaller communities related to data science or related to finding jobs. And those are great places to start a dialogue, to post your background and resume, and potentially find a new opportunity. In addition to that, Facebook also has a bunch of communities related to data science, and there are constant postings related to jobs, internships, etc. Finally, Reddit also has a subreddit related to data science jobs where employers post more and more jobs and internships. So those are kind of outside the box places to look, to engage in a community, to get feedback on your resume, and to actually find this position that you're looking for. While it's not a digital community per se, your educational network is also an awesome place to find these opportunities. You can look on the job posting boards from your school. Mine have gone through Handshake in the past, or you can look within school career groups, job fairs, etc. to find these new positions. I highly recommend reaching out to alumni, reaching out to people that have jobs that you are interested in, and asking them how they got there. They might be able to open a few doors for you and to make your career dreams come true, actually. I'd always been interested in working in a startup, and on LinkedIn and some of these other big companies, it's really hard to find small startup jobs. In those roles, you have a lot more freedom, flexibility to be able to make a large impact on the company. There's a couple places in particular that I think you should look for these types of jobs. The first being at incubators or accelerators. There's plenty in almost every large city, and they usually have a job posting board. The next one is on built-in XYZ City. So I live in Chicago. They have a built-in Chicago website that promotes jobs for local Chicago startups. I believe there's a built-in Austin, built-in Boulder, etc. And that is an awesome resource to see what's available in a specific location that you're looking at. The last one, which I would also recommend, is going to meetups or entrepreneurship events. You can just go to meetup.com, and there are plenty of opportunities, plenty of networking events within your field, within data science, within machine learning, and even a very specific niche of that. So just networking and meeting people that are in that field, you can generally get pointed in the correct direction. If you're still in school or you have access to them, I would also really recommend hackathons. So working with other programmers and groups, it's a great representation of what work in the real world is like. And a lot of these events are sponsored by corporations, a bunch of different companies. This is a great pipeline to access the people that are associated with these companies and the opportunities that these companies provide. If all else fails, I would just find a list of companies that you like and go to their websites and look at the career pages. You might see a job or an internship, an opportunity that is similar to what you want to do. And if you show initiative, if you talk to a recruiter, you talk to a company, they might be able to open a role for you with your specific set of skills. This happened to me when I took a summer internship at DraftKings. I enjoyed using the platform. I went on the website and I saw that they had an internship available. It wasn't necessarily for my specific skill set, but I emailed the recruiter, I kept up with them, and I ended up working there for a summer. So it can be done, and there's no harm in asking, especially if it's a company that you're passionate about a field that you're interested in, and you have skills that can create value for the company in question. If you're still struggling to find an opportunity, even after going through these different channels, I would consider doing some work on Upwork or a contracting website. While you can still charge a little bit of money, you can demonstrate value to people or companies on a contractor basis. So you can practice forming your skills, getting real work experience, and getting paid without the formalities of getting hired to a company. This is a really good option. You can also check out my video on how to get a data science interview in 2019. There I talk about some of the key components of the resume, of your personal brand, that are really, really important to sticking out to recruiters and getting a foot in the door. There are links in the description below to all of the websites that I think are useful and relevant. As always, I hope this video was helpful to you, and please let me know in the comment section if you have any questions about where to start your search or how to have the most success finding a career in data science. Thank you so much, and have a great one.